also measurement in traditional family values. And whilst I don't want to try and sound too conservative about that, I do think that that's a bad thing, because imagine the child who's of the 13-year-old father, they're not going to be brought up in sort of a stable, loving family.
First of all, about a month ago, there was a sheet handed out, which was an application to a question time competition. And at first, I thought it was only for sixth formers, didn't stand that much of a chance. So I decided this time that I'd really give 110%. So I handed in the form, not really expecting to get far. But then after a couple of times speaking in front of different sections of the school, the teachers thought I did pretty well. And then eventually I won the competition, here I am now. If he always pays a rent and he doesn't get better back, sleeping on the couch when I'm there. Cause I like you, yeah, I like you. And the feelings are Bohemian like you, yeah, I like you, yeah, I like you. And I feel
Radio Gloucestershire with Faye Hatcher.
Now, how do you get your children interested in politics? Well, Pate Grammar School in Cheltenham have been shortlisted from a total of 80 schools to help produce a real edition of Question Time to be broadcast on the BBC in July.
I think politics is obviously a good opportunity for sort of fighting other people's causes, maybe people who don't get much of a chance to make their views clear.
I think Question Time really makes it interesting so people actually can see that their views are relevant and their vote can amount to something quite significant.